Okay, let's play the video game. Oh wait, let me check. Boop, boop, boop. All good. Yes. Okay. Okay, I don't think there's anything I can do to interact there. Don't have a weapon. Okay. It's the first person I've talked to. Suppose I will eventually get a weapon that can clear the. Well, I don't need to kill the crabs. Oh, ooh. There we go. Oh, now the timer's on. Oh no. Oh man. Okay, this game's pretty great already. Avoid sharks. Okay, swim west. Of here. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's it. Okay, I got it. Okay, that was my first death. Swim west of here, then at the little rock, head south. Good to know. Oh no! Did I hurt the dog? Did I hurt the dog again? Oh jeez. Okay, so that's the die button. So I don't want to press that one. Got it. Sure is. Can't do nothing about that. Okay. Just gotta wait till I get some light. Is this where I can swim west? I keep pressing the die button accidentally. Well, at least the dog doesn't hate me, and now I can get through this quicker. Just swim west of here. How do I swim? Five crabs, huh? Take care of the five crabs. Ooh. Whoa! Secret entrance. That's pretty good. Okay. Five crabs. Got your five crabs. Ooh, who are you? Cursed sword, you say? Three crabs. Okay, so I have to kill them all in one life. Got it. Coffee. Sure that'll come in handy. Okay. Okay, so I can push boxes. Let's see about that. Lighthouse key, nice. Okay, that was nothing. Gotta verify. Let's try and get to the lighthouse before this time runs out. Uh-oh. Ooh, nice. Just in time. And I think that'll let us go into the dungeoning areas. Die on the stairs. Excuse me, doggy. Ooh, okay. I guess there's money in this game. Let's go to the first cave we went. And then I want to check out. Yeah, that. Shortcut. Oh, that's not good. It's gonna take some time. Yes! Okay, we're making progress now. Secret temple. I wonder if. Oh. Amazing. Ooh. 3 seconds remaining. Amazing. Sneaker hut. I beg to differ. Yeah, money. Whoops. All those accidentally pressing that die button. Can I just hang out in that hammock? Seven coins, huh? Yeah, just hug the sides. What's that? Can I go there? Guess the secret temple, or we could also go off to the left there. Oh, hell yes. Soundtrack is very good. It's very quiet and eerie in here. I'm gonna fucking run out of time. Oh, I think you need the fast shoes for this. What was that noise? Yeah. I'm gonna try that again, but go in and see if I can go the other directions. Tentacles? Okay. About that one. I think I should probably try and fuck up that bowl though. Or just go this way. Yeah, there's nothing I can do unless he's gonna give me his, saw. Nice. Okay, that's what that does. Just want to see if there's something else this way that I can see. Not just this, but might come up on another exit? No? Beautiful. Oh no! Oh, that was close. Okay, but I'm gonna do that this time. I'm suspicious of that block up there. Bleep, bleep, bleep. Don't know what this does. Oh, cool. I wonder what the pictures look like. Oh, wait, really? Come on. That should be permanent. Oh, I thought I could. Wow. Okay. Well, there's one. Kind of weird to have a desert with an ocean next to it, but sure. Gotta be dedicated. Think this might not work out for us. Well, there's still stuff at the old. Okay. Just go right. Didn't really say there was anything this way. Now I'm wondering if I should use the sword throwing thing famous guy. Because he said something about the oasis. Okay, let's just go back to the beginning. Something I'm missing. Oof. Okay, I know at least one place I can go. Wait, am I completely turned around? Yes. Oh, it was just a kill all the enemies thing. Money. Do need money. I haven't gone this way at all yet. What? Okay. Cool. How do I swim? What factory? Did I go as far as I could have? Trying to keep it all straight. I could really use a map right about now. Yeah, there's nothing else here. So then, I guess going up is the only option. And the only option here is to cross over to the other side or go up this way. I'm just trying to remind myself what's up this way. And I guess I'll go sneak over to the other side. Right. A little bit at a loss, but maybe. I guess I could just go back to the oasis and see what's there. Why do I press that button? Oh, water. Thinking. Good game. Sign maker. What's up, Steger? Did you play through the whole game? That would be handy if there was someone who could help me when I'm lost. Although I guess I can figure out the puzzle of me having a watering can and someone asking for water. west of here and come see me at my boat? Gardening glove. Factories are bad, but I've been invited to come to a factory. How suspicious. Oh, rad. Okay, beautiful. That unlocks so much more. And now. That's such a good noise. I know this boat. Grows close to snakes? Ouch. I found this area. That's not it. There's those jerks. No. No. Let me get in! Oh man, the sound is a little too good. Spooky. Yes, this seems like it's an extremely good video game. Although, I also would like some chips or something. I'm a little hungry. That's not the game's fault, I suppose. Oh, can I touch it? Nope. Blub. Blab. Dink Smallwood. That's hilarious. Oh man, I love Dink Smallwood when I was a kid. Now there's a game to stream. So it's just like a restroom. Wow, and I got my own suite, my little Twin Peaks room. Cool. How do I open the door? Okay. Find me some guests. Oh man, I would love those flippers. Yikes. Sure. Credit card. Okay. Good night. Dunko Smallwood. All substances one. Don't forget that when you go to sleep. This art is so cool. Ouchies. Pretty smart.
Let's try and get some more shit haunted. Oh yeah, let's go. Well, I figured that one out, I think. Okay, let me try and get it. Wait, I went a different way. Okay. That's some progress. I think that's the right thing to do, though. I think that might have been really important, actually. Really good for exposure, that's great. A great line. Practically next door? Where though? Let's see if I have time for this. Can't move it. Well, that's interesting. Oh no, I was actually killed for the first time. Nice. This must be the factory.
so sure about that one.
I just don't know how to get up to the roof. Why did the frog move into my room? That's my question there. Fuck! Okay, I think I can get those guys. I don't know why I want to. Maybe this guy's hiding from them? Really? Okay, I'm gonna take a little break. I'm trying to think of what I can do. But I'll be right back. Nothing? Come on. Kill every fucking tree here. Yark. I still want to get that fucking boat wood. Right? Just don't understand where. Near snakes? I swear I could like get a heart by teleporting to the grave. Maybe I should just go back. Gonna chop down every fucking tree I see. Need a weird tree. Weird tree. I'm gonna go left. I can't can't I go left? I've only seen snakes. Like back towards the main area. Well, let's hang out here. Wait, oh, there is a tree with a boat on it. That I forgot to notice earlier in the game. So that's good news. I hope it's just like, I need you to die once. Yes. Okay. Let's see where we're going. Nice. It's two. I bet this game has like just very clear core path and then lots of cool, fun, optional stuff you can do. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Where's the terminal? Oh boy. Okay, so I've done 2 of 2. What next? Nice. Sick timing. West okay and south okay. East is air. Oh boy. Yeah. Wow. Come on. Oh, I see. I need the flippers. I never found. Oh, this was the shortcut.
That's all it says. Factories are bad. You are a tree, though. Oh, that's what that is. Damn it. Yeah, let's do this. See if anything's changed back up here. Pretty sure this is not the fastest way. Yeah, because that H should stand for hotel. That's what I'm thinking. I wish that would stay. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Are you gonna give it to me? Okay, yeah, I need to take another break. I'm just so can't think about it.
Okay. Let's go. I definitely, maybe, looked at the guide. Oh man. But what's weird is that I killed all those guys before and the scuba guy didn't pop up. Oh, maybe I'm doing it out of order also. Blub blab. Come on, dude. I'm gonna try something. Damn it! I thought I'd get him if it killed all five. Oh wait, yeah. Hell yeah! Hello, human! I did a thing. Yes, my mic is on. That's good. Thought I was just, like, yelling at no one and making noises at a camera. Nope. Yay, everything is working. He's up there and he's gonna get those socks for me. Shit. Where am I trying to go? Oh yeah, this guy. Oh. Oh, come on. No! Oh no! No! I remember where I just was. Maybe. Okay, so it's this way. Oh shit. Real warm. Sweet. No! No, 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 no! Well. Shit, I probably could have. Oh man. I'm making a mess of this. Okay, I think I need to get him into that slot. Yes. Nice. Okay. Yes. Everybody is very cute in this game. Hanging with those bandits? What bandits? Those bandits, I beat them up. Hmm? I am stumped again. But I think... Ugh. There's nothing I could do to get the fish. There's a way I can. Yeah, you can stab everything in this game. It's a little unfortunate. You learn that lesson real early on. Bandits, bandits, bandits. Where would... If you were bandits, where would you be? I was thinking maybe the desert. But there's really nothing here. Except for sneakers. And these guys. Yeah! It is, but I'm just so lost. I think it's up this way. These guys are bandits. And then I'm supposed to find a good one among them? There's those two, and then the other three. Here's where I got my camera, which I've never used, because I don't really understand it. Oh, I have a button to die. I accidentally press that button, like, all the time. I just followed it for no reason. It's pretty great. I'm very good at video games. Wait. Oh, I was wondering about that. Yeah, well, I'll show you in a minute. Among bandits. Here are some bandits. And there's something special about one of them. Gotta look at them all real close. Ooh. Yeah. And then the ladder comes down. Here. The main menu settings. Oh shit, I've been doing... Well, I guess that hasn't really come up. Turn that on. And then controls. Use and retry, those are your buttons. Wait, why did I press reset? Doesn't wrap. It doesn't.
All right. Here we get our flippies. It's just faster. No. I can finally do all these things. Whoa! Never mind. Oh, that's a shark. That's what he said, beware of sharks. Got it. Yeah, yeah, that's the whole game, is you have a minute to live in the top left corner. It's pretty creative. Oh! The sharks can go between screens. Okay, now I have to go listen to the old man from the very beginning of the game. So that's why you can change your homes, and I've unlocked teleporters and, like, each item and stuff. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it can lead to stuff like this. West of here, then south. Okay, that's it. Yeah. Very good, right? Yeah. It's literally one penny. Okay, so two things. Haha, I killed myself before the shark could get me. Okay, what else can I do with this? I can just go across there. That's cool. This opens up a lot. Yes! It's a video game, so there's gotta be a secret in the waterfall. Bow. Some other things I've been meaning to take care of. Wait, why is it poisonous? Oops. Need to go there, but I also want to go. Oh. I forgot which way it is. But this is all new. Oh, didn't get me very far. Ooh, getting close to them sneakies. Oh, because it's been poisoned, I see. Wait. Say what? Fuck!
How do I attack? Oh, I guess I get that later.
There's definitely something I want to do here. Check out this cool part.
I don't even remember where that octopus was. I do remember that the octopus was like one of the first things I saw. Which means it couldn't be that far. Oh, maybe. Ooh. Oh, right, this place. I love spending money on food. You know what? Me too. Still don't know what that's about. Pizza. I want pizza. I think what I really want is to go up this way for some reason. Damn it. And how much money do I have? 6. Just one short. Maybe in the underground.
That's an idea. Very good idea. Oh. Well, there's a good idea. Okay. We can do this. But let's see what's up this way, too. Because I think, yeah. Just go straight across. This is where the octopus lives. Yes. Okay, that's enough for the sneakies. Dragon Warrior Monsters? Is that the Pokemon one? Maybe good music and cute little characters? Okay, I think I have one more thing I want to try down here. Oh, I should try getting that rat first. I think that's just, I can still get it. Monster's mate. There's no mating going on in this game, I'll have you know. Oh, I should be able to move quickly through this. Yeah, navigating the map. It's pretty good. Maybe it's just Zelda though. Although, ooh, I shouldn't have said that. Okay, so now I want to go to the secret temple. This shit goes on forever. Gotta go. Yes.
What else? Can I do anything in the secret temple now? Still looking for three. That's where the octopus was. Okay, well, I know at least two of them can't get to because of the water. Oh, speaking of water, there's an idea. Just had a brilliant idea. Elvex stream. You know what puts out fire? Wait, are we... I don't wanna. Water! Uh-oh. This was a mistake. Wait, do I have to put out all the water? Put out all the water. Put out all the fire? Excuse me? Oh, do I have to get through without getting hit? I might not finish this game. So. And also, feel free to start your Pokemans without me's. Shit. Okay. Taco John's, that does sound like literally the worst thing. Like, not even Taco Juan's? Yeah. Money. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing? Getting a press pass or something. Blah blah blah. None of this makes any sense. Oh, well, when you say it, that it's 100 meters down the street, that excuses all concerns about the quality of their fare. Wow. I'm just getting owned. I don't even understand what's going on. There's supposed to be like a snake. Oh no. Well, you did. That's a job well done on your part, Fiona.
Fuck me.
Fending for yourself. Well, you're an excellent cook. Maybe. I mean, if you like things well done. Well done on the well done. There's an X there. Do you like it well done? I like things well done. Like crispy things. A fresh frozen pizza? I don't understand. Maybe this walkthrough is lying to me, which is probably okay. Where would you, if you were a press pass? Wow, fancy. If you were a press pass, where would you be? Wait, there's a lot of places called Minute Press. Some kind of club? That's... There's a club in here. Do I get anything? The guide is for console, and the puzzles are different on console. I have a camera. Hello? Yeah. I cheated to win. Aren't you proud of me? Orange, you proud of me? Doesn't even make any sense. Yeah, see, that's the thing, is it's a console only thing. Oh no. It's not the easiest SEO. Weird. Weird stuff? Terrible taco time. Taco Johns. Oh, I shut it down the lasers. Oh man, so many swords. That's too many swords. No, Taco Time is also a bad taco place. Oh. Oh, don't worry, I found it. I found it. It's all good. I'm actually playing for real right now. Whoa! Okay. I think if I get to 19, I get a hat. Nice. Okay. Okay, so I can get there in 15 seconds. Gives me 45 seconds to do stuff. Whoa. Should I see what happens? Oh no. Did Seawolf send you a picture of some terrible tacos? That's, wow, Fiona, that's a pretty rude thing to say about somebody. Oh, I think I see now something I can do. Let's see, Wolf, do you feel sustained? Oh, that reminds me. I was supposed to meet a friend for dinner. I should probably figure out if I'm still doing that. Hold on. Give me just a minute. Oh god. Yes! Right? So you're gonna eat a second taco? The taco of despair? This is not a faster way. I don't know why I do that. What's he gotta say now? Isn't? I'll stop the swords from being made. Water. This might be the end of the game, actually. I don't know. Maybe not. But if it is, I love it so much. Oh, make a sword. Texting my friend. 'Cause I'm hungry. Going back up. That's a great question. This is crazy, yo. Oh. Okay. Oh shit. This game has a lot of swords in it. Oh no! Ouchies. Oh, I threw the sword in the toilet. 61%. Oh, hey guys, I beat the game. That's amazing. Very, very good game. Okay. I'm very curious to see what else I missed. Congrats! Thank you. Thank you for your spieling. This was a good decision. I like streaming on these Saturday afternoons, I think. I was gonna do it last weekend, but I don't know what happened.
I think I just fell asleep. which is what I was debating on doing today, but I was going to do a story about my uncle, so I might do that next week.
First person grappling hook game. Pretty cool. I remember playing it back before it came out, and not since then. That was a long time ago. Wow. A lot of people worked on this. Goddamn. But it's a good game, and that's why. But that's a lot of people. Ah, Europe. Game Maker Studio. Man, that was a bitch to... Oh, did I stop the curse? Yeah. And now I can sleep. At the age of 40. One of my spicier takes. It takes a village to make a video game. Second run. get the broken sword as a start. Interesting. Alright, like the first thing you do is kill the crabs. Is there a point? Oh, I see, so it's slightly mixed up. And you get less time. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Final crab? What fucking final crab? Alright, so, this has been Minute, and I'll talk to you guys later. Enjoy your greasy tacos. Have a good Saturday night. Goodbye!